team match, where the winning team members will face Mandy Rose for the NXT Women's Championship at New Year's Eve.
And Dakota...
Introducing first, Raquel Gonzalez!
And Dakota Kai in the rearview mirror of Raquel Gonzalez after last week's street fight.
Yeah, you'd like to think that Raquel can now move on, refocus on what really matters to her, which is the NXT Women's Championship. Gonzalez is as bad as they come, as dominant as they come, and Big Mammy Cool wants the gold back around her waist.
Cora Jade is all smiles because next week she could be wearing the NXT Women's title. And the NXT universe has been loud all night, and you can be part of our live audience here in Orlando, Florida. Follow NXT Live's official Facebook page for more information, or visit WWE.com/NXT Live. And when it comes to Cora Jade, wise beyond her years.
Yeah, she's like a lot of new superstars. She's been calling us, y'all. The difference is she's created opportunities for herself and made them all count. Let's not forget, a few short weeks ago, she got the decisive fall in the Women's War Games matchup.
And their opponents, first, Io Shirai!
And we need to remember that this originally was supposed to be Gonzalez and Jade taking on Toxic Attraction.
Then we had a stroke of genius from the champ, Mandy Rose, playing the entire division like puppets. All four of the biggest threats to Mandy's reign are going to be at each other's throats this evening, while she's probably sat by her pool, sipping champagne, putting her feet up, taking it easy. Do not judge Mandy Rose by her looks, Vicky Joe. She is as razor sharp as they come.
And her tag team partner, Kaylee Ray!
And there is the longest reigning NXT UK Women's Champion in that brand's history. And again, we need to remember, the winner of this matchup, they're going to go on to face Mandy Rose, a triple threat match next week, New Year's Eve, for the NXT Women's title on the line.
Stakes don't get any bigger this evening, but let's face it, not only that from Kaylee Ray, she had a hell of a long reign over at NXT UK, so dominant a champ, she was termed the forever champ. You know, the insanity of the so-called smash rooms where Kaylee Ray likes to relax. If I was Io Shirai right now, I'd be very happy about getting Kaylee Ray as my tag team partner.
You think back is... here the NXT Universe. Think back to earlier tonight. It was Cora Jade who mentioned that these four women were teammates at War Games just several weeks ago. And again, that War Games matchup, by the way, the 19th best match of 2021 as ranked by WWE.com. All those women put on a show.
Yeah, absolutely. Really impressive stuff from all four ladies. And the ultimate winner of that matchup for her team starting this one off for her tag team this evening.
That was Cora Jade's biggest win of her career at that juncture, but a win tonight, she'll be 3 seconds away from putting gold around her waist, but gold, then no stranger to Io Shirai.
Io Shirai, perhaps the most dominant women's champion in the history of NXT, certainly in my time here. Got her hands full now with this plucky youngster, Cora Jade, who is impressing people week by week.
Shoulders down, and Jade was looking for another major victory. And look, when it comes to Raquel, Gonzalez, and Cora Jade, this is not how they thought their night would go. What's their mindset?
You know, they must be getting rocked and rolled at the moment. They are shocked, completely rattled. They thought they had a championship opportunity next week at New Year's Eve in the back.
Gonzalez into the cover, kick out.
Yeah, and you mentioned a cover. The truth is now Raquel and Cora are just 3 seconds away from sitting at home on the couch next week watching with everyone else.
Whoa, Shirai trying to fight her way free, but the strength of Gonzalez on display here tonight. And Kaylee Ray, not one to back down, tagging in. She's going to walk right in to the line of fire. Ooh. The question we've all been thinking, how will all these women get along in this matchup? Have to be looking over their shoulder because you're team this week. Next week, your opponents.
Well, can you trust each other? Guess what? It benefits you to do so right now, at least for the duration of this matchup. Your enemy right now are the two women on the ring. The enemy of your enemy is your friend, which makes more sense when that person is your tag partner and the stakes are as high as this.
That's right. Kaylee Ray showcasing some teamwork right now. Kaylee Ray taken to the air. And when you talk about taking to the air, you think of one woman, the genius of the sky. Don't miss a second of the action on a picture fake. Who's headed to New Year's Evil? Who's going to have a championship opportunity?